Welcome to the show that focuses on the positive. Things to live for. Here's Rick.
Thanks, Faith. Welcome to our bite-sized podcast, Things to Live For. People love inspirational stories, especially those where someone overcomes extreme odds to rise victorious in the end. There are tons of books, movies, and TV shows where the little guy somehow pulls off the big win, no matter how bleak things may seem. Think of the tiny rebellion in Star Wars beating the dreaded Empire, or Frodo in The Lord of the Rings defeating the powerful Sauron. How about Katniss Everdeen taking down an oppressive government? Amazing stories like these are even more inspirational when they've actually happened in real life. Just to name a few, Easy Company surviving the Battle of Bastogne, Little Rudy Rudiger playing football for Notre Dame, or Ray Charles and Stevie Wonder overcoming blindness to become all-time great musicians. One reason why I love sports so much is because of all the great underdog victories. Athletes or teams that nobody gave a chance to, somehow pulling off that win. You might even be able to name a few examples off the top of your head. Whether fictional or not, when people find a way to beat the greatest of odds, it inspires us deeply. It makes the obstacles of our own daily lives somehow seem a little bit easier to overcome. Thanks for joining us here on Things to Live For. Remember, we update our website almost every day and drop new episodes 2 to 3 times a week. So check in on thingstoliveFor.com as often as you can. That's things, the number 2, liveFor.com. And don't forget to look out for our lockdown collection page. It's episodes about things that we can still be thankful for or enjoy while we're on community quarantine. This is Rick saying, have a blessed day.
Are you in crisis? Or do you know anyone who might be? You are not alone, and help is available. If you're located in the U.S., visit suicidepreventionlifeline.org. If you're outside of the U.S., visit iasp.info. Help is just a click away.